Okay, hood off now. See? I told you they come.
Arrive. Everything's fine. I know these people. We had a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles! No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.